And so, when I cast my mind back to that summer of 1936, different kinds of memories offer themselves to me. But there is one memory of that Lughnasa time that visits me most often. And what fascinates me about that memory is that it owes nothing to fact. In that memory, too, the air is nostalgic with the music of the 30s. It drifts in from some far away place.